Creepy as shit.
I got an idea on a Mr. Creepy.
Sure, what the fuck is that idea?
Let me make that a full time thing.
Sometimes the best way to teach someone a lesson is to punish them. It's to punish the ones who cares about the most. That's his song. You make me the happiest man.
Rather die than talk. Nobody is going to give up Dark. John, we got to talk to Andy again.
I don't think Andy is in a very cooperative place.
Dark has gone to ground. Right now, unless things change, Andy is our best chance of catching him.
Let's make Guardian for another surgery. If we hurry, we might be able to see her before she goes to
No. Dark's in the wind. The longer he's there, the harder he's going to be to catch. I'm going to stay here and find something useful from the tool farm. Let's go to the super company.
Get light way out of this one, pal. Might have fought your BS before, but now, in these maps, oh, Miss Ukraine over here still being alive. It's game over.
He needs to rest for a moment.
Don't care. Keep moving.
And when he passes out, do you plan on carrying him?
Quick. Well, isn't this touching? All right, come on, let's go. Let me get you attached to him, sweetheart. This prospect's not all that. Don't let you get it.
Hey.
Hey. How are you feeling?
I have never been more ready to have a bunch of guys poking around inside me.
Doctors. Doing doctor things.
Hey, I think the last surgery will fix the nerve damage, so.
Mm-hmm.
These are from Oliver.
Well, that's really nice of him to stop by. Yeah, it's okay. I know he's doing everything he can to track down the flowers, which is much more important. Plus, I got all the support I need right here.
Felicity?
Mm-hmm.
I'm here to prep you for surgery.
I'm gonna be fine.
Yeah.
Aren't you tired of this? Same dead end conversation.
I'm not talking, I'm not helping. I'm about to stop wasting both our time.
Green Arrow told me to have a conversation with you about Dark.
Surprise, John. Thank you, Andy.
Dave.
Changed.
Dave. It's Felicity.
Yeah, listen. I know, all right? Just do... Listen, I gotta call you back. How's she doing?
She's in surgery again.
And what are you doing here?
Looking for Danny and Dark.
There's a card that we haven't turned over yet, and we haven't turned it over. Because when we do, he will know that you're working with us.
You want to know where they meet him at Dark?
Yeah. He won't be able to go home. Luckily, we have space in the bunker. They're living quarters.
Look at Laurel.
She can take care of herself.
Yeah, she can. All right. Office building. 832 6th Street, 30th floor. Move for the Skin Hospital. Me and Laurel are going to bet your team gets some money small.
None of it matters. Let's start us off the work.
To get back to dropping bodies.
name Machen. The symbol that I found in Dart's lair is consistent with the symbol that Machen left near the bodies of two paramedics a few months ago.
But why is Machen still targeting ghosts?
When he kidnapped Danforth's daughter, Dark was the one who gave up his location.
This is payback. Dark cleared out before Machen got there. Dark is one step ahead of Machen, but Machen, one step ahead of us.
Yeah. Now keep chipping away at my stone wall.
Wait, how did you suddenly find Dark's base of operations?
I only had an interrogation that went somewhere. I'm going to bring up everything I can on Machen.
Oh, I forgot it's SCPD family leads. Gramsci.
Mr. Conklin, I trust there is a reason for this.
It's like I've been telling you. Queen's a liar. Told me he'd kill this one. Turns out he's just been keeping her stowed away.
What you and your men do to satisfy your needs outside of camp is no interest of mine.
Yeah, I thought you might say that. That's why I made sure to bring these with me. I found these two coming up from a shipwreck freighter. I found them inside. He's been on this island the whole time, like he says. How do you know where they were?
I got this feel.
Whatever it is you're doing here.
Yet you waited all this time. Someone you claimed to kill. I've defended you, Mr. Queen. At the cost of my credibility with my men. No more. You can kill him now if you like.
Nah. I got something else in mind.
You can't do this! You can't do this! How's Felicity?
She's in surgery. It's a long procedure. I'm going to go to the hospital in a bit, but I needed to come here and get something first.
What? I hate to see the other guy.
The other guy's Andy. I had to get information on Dart.
But that was Oliver's vendetta.
Oliver does have a vendetta. I'm just trying to keep my friends safe.
You feel betrayed.
I do feel betrayed, Lana. He was my brother. My family.
I think that's your problem. Ever since you heard about what Andy did back in Afghanistan, Andy stopped being Andy to you. He became a traitor. The enemy.
Yeah, and then he doubled down and became one of Dark's ghosts.
And you've been treating him like a ghost ever since. How's that working out for you?
Good point, Lila.
If you're not getting through to Andy as a ghost, maybe you should try reaching him as your brother.
No. I can't do that.
Sure you can. I've seen the love you have for your brother, Johnny. The strength of it. It's iron. Before you give up on Andy, just make sure he sees what I do. A man who goes ends of the earth for the ones he loves. If it helps, consider it an order, soldier. You doing okay?
You mean now that Nation's back?
I'm sure he's gonna have to. Why would he be? Well, he'd burn his face off in a fiery fit of Lazarus rage.
Yeah.
Look, you know the crime scene photos that Ollie showed us? Paramedics and writing symbols and blood. Whoever is out there now is a complete monster.
A monster that we're going to catch.
I don't know anymore. And lately, I can't seem to win for losing.
What do you mean?
We got John's brother out of Hive. I ran in to Damien Dark, and he tried to use his creepy magic mojo on me. But after that, my bloodlust was better. He was almost completely gone. I don't know. I really just thought I was starting to get on the other side of this.
Okay. Sounds like you already are.
Now Nathan's out there and he has a bloodlust of his own. And it's completely my fault.
No, Gia, you can't think that way.
It's not too late for that. Hey, Dad.
What are you?
I had no idea that Felicity's friend was Quentin's daughter. Microscopic.
Thea, I'd be trying to get Don to reach something up the cafeteria, but maybe you'd have better luck.
Sure. Come on. Yeah, okay.
I was going to say something, but then with everything with Felicity and...
Dad, it's fine.
Really?
I want you to be happy. Okay, so Oliver found Dark's base of operations, and I'm guessing that's thanks to you?
Well, there's no use being on the inside if I can't provide inside intel, right?
Dark's gonna realize that you're helping the Green Arrow.
I think that's it. It's probably already settled. Don't worry, I can look after myself. I'm gonna worry about you.
I thought we already worked past this.
There's no working past a father caring about his daughter.
Text on the new girlfriend.
Easy, get out of here. Crime lab. I have the handful of CSIs I got working on the Hive crime scene.
I doubt they'll find anything. The ghosts have their DNA scrambled.
Which makes this particularly strange. The blood match and newsprint graffiti didn't come from the ghost.
How do you know?
See if you got a match. Two of them, actually.
Michael and Crystal Dean. Machen's foster mother.
Kidnapped 3 days ago.
Machen's settling old scores.
He planted their blood at Hive, so clearly Dark is next on his list.
But Machen's gotta be laying low somewhere, right? Do you think his former home? Well, he's vacant now.
Yeah, maybe that's the community system that.
You got it.
A pleasant surprise. Especially you, dear.
Funny. I was going to tell you the same thing.
On your little brother, give you a little thrill.
I'm not proud of what I did, Andy. In fact, I'm ashamed of it.
You, John. Mr. High and Mighty.
Do you remember the last time you beat on me
until your knuckles bled?
Yeah, I do.
10 years ago.
When I found out you were dealing.
Yeah. You convinced me to enlist. To go to straight and narrow like my big bro. And I tried. Honestly, I tried, man. Enough to fool you. It's just not who I was. Because it's always been about you, John. Because I'm such an embarrassment. My bad deeds look bad on you.
No, Andy, no. That's not true.
I did what I did because I love you, man. No, I do, Andy. Then. Now. Andy, you're still my little brother. Who I stayed up late playing cards with.
You caused her this. That's on me. But do you really think Damien Dark gives a damn about you?
He believes that the world needs a reset.
And honestly, John, after what we witnessed in Afghanistan, can you tell me otherwise?
All right, so you and Dark are burning the village in order to save it. I get that.
Michael Merlin was talking the same tune. But Andy, Dark hurt a friend of mine, a close friend. A woman better than you and me put together. Doesn't matter if Dark wants to save the world. He crossed the line. It's a mess, you, Andy. Thank you, man. Brother to brother. We're gonna find Dark.
Believe that, or you expect me to.
Put a tracker
on Paige. He will lead us to the Ark, and then we will take both of them down.
And if your master plan doesn't work, you just sent a murdering psychotic back on the streets.
Like you did with Sarah.
What's going on?
Oliver broke Machen out of custody.
What? Using Machen to get the Dark. Period. If either of you has a problem with it, you know where the door is.
Laura, give us a second.
I don't have time for a lecture, John.
There's no lecture here, Oliver, but you should know that Andy gave me a lead on Dark and I've been working on it.
Good. What have you found?
Unfortunately, it was a dead end, but you should
know. Nothing, but nothing.
Oliver, I know you're hurting, man. But you should know that whatever your play is, I got your back.
But
you've come so far, Oliver. Covered by humanity that you lost when I first met you. I know you want to pay back for what Dark did to this man, and you should. But don't lose what made her fall in love with you in the first place.
Oh, hey. What are you doing here?
Came by to tell you, I can't do this. My anger management issues. Less
managed. Look, I called what's going on with your anger management because I don't know what else to call it. And all I know is that there's something that's really bothering you, and if I know what it is, maybe I can help.
You can't really be helped.
I don't believe that. I don't believe that for a second. Yeah, you've lived through more tragedies than a person had any right to. Instead of crumbling, here you are. Every single day working to rebuild your home. You've got steel inside you, too. That's what drew me to you in the first place.
Thank you. Just don't worry.
Well, hey, when you are, I'll be here.
Okay. Oh, boy. What did I miss?
That's a long story. Short version, Machen's gone loose. He's after Dark and we're tracking him.
What happens if he gets out and starts hurting people?
That's exactly my point.
Doesn't matter.
You sound like him.
No, I mean, the tracker's gone dark. I mean, we just lost the signal. We must have found the tracker. Lost him.
Okay, so what do we do now?
I don't know. That was the whole plan.
Oliver, go see Felicity.
Not right now.
John, now when? Then when, Oliver?
She needs you.
Right now, I think you need her, too.
We will find Machen. Look. They are right, okay? We are going to figure this out. Right now, you need to go and be with her. Hey, stranger.
Sorry, I didn't come by sooner. It's unforgivable.
Only if you were in Bali or something. Were you in Bali?
No, I was
being the streets. Probably a lot of people looking for Dark.
Didn't want to come see you until Dark was off the board.
Any luck?
Working some leads.
Tell me you haven't gone off the rails.
No. I just. I can't help but think that the reason that Dark is winning is because I haven't been willing to go far enough, and that if I had, maybe you wouldn't be in here right now. I don't know what the point of what I'm doing as Green Arrow is if I can't protect the people that are closest to me.
What was the point of doing it if you lose yourself in the process? There's something else we need to talk about. The doctor.
I know.
My point being is we had everything extremely fast, so the whole for better for worse thing doesn't really apply here.
What are you talking about?
Because maybe the only reason you haven't been here is because...
Maybe you're the nurse just took this off of you in the ER. But there she is.
What do you want?
I want to tie it up to the feet. As long as she is alive, I'll cooperate.
He's manipulating you.
What do you think he's been doing this whole time?
You give him what he wants, he's been hurt on you.
Do we have a deal or not?
The dirt could be found in a place called Stonehaven.
They said that lead was a dead end.
That was before we cross-referenced the tracker's location and came back with a residential address.
She's going after Dr. Whitelitz.
We're going to rule out. I thought you might want to tackle him.
Thank you. See Felicity.
Chinese used this island as a prison. Bet you didn't know that. Said being sentenced here was worse than any hell. Guess I'll just have to see if I can give those Chinese a run for their money.
Ryder's gonna get through with you eventually. And you and me will have a little uninterrupted time.
Confusing.
Yeah.
First we're on, then we're off. Now we're
drinking wine. Look, something happened earlier today, and I guess I just wanted to say that you were right. I am stronger than I think I am.
You're just being stronger, huh?
Apologize already.
Nowhere near done apologizing. You know, I think I want to go to Bali.
Yeah.
Want to come with me?
Yeah. I'd go anywhere with you. Yeah. Just one question.
Mm-hmm.
What's Damien Dark doing in Bali? I only ask because he's still here. And we have some work to do.
How'd you get to be so strong?
I think I need from you.
I've got up the Fairmont for the month. We'll be safe there until we find a new home.
And what about the man at Apache?
Let me mention. He'll never hurt you again.
Those vigilantes saved us.
In the West.
Yeah. But not the one you think. You should have killed the Green Arrow tonight.
As you said, he saved your life. It would be bad form to take him out now.
Genesis is almost ready. We're much too close to play games.
Do you remember what I promised you?
In the beginning.
And you will have it. Once we've brought this world to its end.
Move your head.